Guys, if you want to get really sick photos of your car, one really great idea is to use water. I love reflection shots in my photos. Look at these cool shots I just took of my car. This is literally just with my phone. Just park over a puddle or something, and that's all you really got to do. It's pretty simple.